हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज सोबिया, फैकल्टी ऑफ ईवीएस इन तानला पद्मावती इंटरनेशनल स्कूल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ टॉपिक ऑफ क्लास 1 चैप्टर 2 आवर बॉडी। इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ मेनी पार्ट्स आर देयर इन आवर बॉडी एंड नॉट ओनली दैट we are going to learn the names of those body parts. So first thing we are going to learn, our body is made up of many parts. So what are those parts? We are going to learn about it. Not only that, we are going to learn the names of those body parts. Actually our body have two types of body parts. So what are those two types of body parts? First one is external body part and the next is internal body part. So now it comes for what do you mean by external body parts? Children, the body parts which we can see, those body parts we can call as external body parts. So for example, like we can see our head, we can see a neck, chest and arms, legs. So these body parts which we can see externally, so those body parts are called as external body parts. And the body parts which we cannot see, so those body parts are called as internal body parts. So what are the internal body parts? So it may be a lung, heart, brain, stomach. So the organs which you cannot see, so those body parts are called to be as internal body parts. So in this external body parts, okay, so these are some of the external body parts which we see. So the how many number of external body parts are there? First we'll go with it. So first external body part is head, which we can see it, neck, so chest, navel, hand, knee, foot, shoulder, arm, forearm, thigh, leg. So how many body parts do we have, children, here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So here in this picture we do have 12 body parts. So we are going to learn and see the pictures of these 12 body parts. So what was the first body part which we have seen in the previous? So that is head. So now are you able to see the picture of head here? So yes, so this is your head. So this is called as what? Head. Children, now touch your head. See in the picture where it is? Yes, this part, that is where do you have eyes, nose, mouth, ears. So that complete part we'll be calling it as head. So once touch your head. So come on, start. So touch your head. Yes, so that part is your head. So next, what is the next body part which we have to see? It is a neck. So are you able to see in the picture here? So this part, so this part is called as what? Neck. Now it's your turn. You need to touch your neck. Come on, start, touch your neck. So yes, so next we need to go with another one. So this comes for your chest. So here is a chest. Yes, this area we call it to be as chest, right? So you can see it here even. So this area what we'll be calling it as chest. So come on, touch your chest, children. So yes, so navel is over here. So yes, this part is called as what? Navel. So here is a girl who is showing her navel. So this part is called as navel. So now touch your navel. Where it is, find out. Yes, after finding out, touch the navel. So next go with hand. This picture shows you hands. So find out in your body where is your hand. So come on, find out where is the knee. Yes, here it is. So even the picture shows you this is the knee. Come on children, now touch your knee. Next it comes for foot. The foot is here, over here. So this area which is present, so that is called as what? Foot. Come on now, touch your foot. Next it comes for shoulder. So yes, this is the shoulder. This is a shoulder. So this side and this side. So here a girl is showing you that shoulder. So now touch your shoulder. It comes for a forearm. Yeah, forearm. So the area which is present over here, so this area we are calling it as what? Forearm. Okay, now touch your forearm children. It comes for arm. Yeah. So where is your arm? So this part, yeah, this part is called as your arm. So now touch your arm. Next it comes for a thigh. So are you able to see the circle over here? So yes, that is called as thigh. Here in this picture you do have a thigh, this part, and here it is a thigh. Leg. So this is your leg. So here separately a leg. So these are the body parts which are present. So how many body parts we have learned? 12 body parts we have learned. So children, now I'll just say the name of the body part. You need to touch that part. Okay, let us start now. Touch your hand. Yes. Next, touch your arm. Touch your shoulder. Touch your thigh. Touch your chest. Touch your neck. Touch your foot. Touch your head. Very good children. If you are unable to do it, so just see the picture and try to touch the body parts of your own. Okay, next. Here it comes. So here are some parts which are present on our face and some on hand and foot. We are going to learn separately what are those. Come on. Now it comes for your face. Comes for your face. So the first part we are going to learn is forehead. Yes, this is your forehead. So now where is your forehead? Yes, this boy is showing the forehead with his finger. So this part is called as what children? A forehead. So this is present on our face. Eyes. So where it is present? These are your eyes. So these are present on your face. So these are eyes. Now touch your eyes with your hand. Go with cheek. So where is your cheek? Yeah, this part and this part we'll be calling it as cheek. So here a girl is showing you the cheeks. Yes, chubby, chubby cheeks. Next, tongue. Yes, so are you able to see the tongue over here? Where it will be? It will be present inside our mouth. Hair. So these are the hairs. Okay. It comes for ear. So this is your ear. So this part which is present over here is your ear. Children, what is the use of ear? Yes, you are right. Ear is used for hearing. Next it comes for nose. Yes, so are you able to see a nose over here? So yes. So this is a big nose over here. What is the use of nose children here? So nose helps us in breathing. So not only that, we can smell good smell or a bad smell with the help of our nose. Now touch your nose. Teeth. So are you able to see the teeth? What will be the color of the teeth, children? A white color. Now, what is the use of these teeth? Yes, while eating food, so the teeth help us to chew the food. Next it comes for chin. This part is your chin. Touch your chin now. This is your thumb. These are four fingers. So the area which is remained left over is your palm, and this is your wrist. Foot. Yes, now all the fingers which are present to our foot are called as what? Toes. Your toes. Yes. Ankle. So this part is called as what? Ankle. And next it comes for the bottom part. So what is that part called as? Heel. So these are the body parts of our body, that is external body parts.